We are exclusively yours on the Pro with tag team action. Stagger Lee Marshall and Iron Mike DeMay. This of international import Iron Mike, a couple of guys we've been watching over maybe the last 10 years. We've got disorderly conduct, Mean Mike and Tough Tom, but they're going to meet the challenge of a couple of up-and-comers, a couple of Japanese superstars trained in Mexico, trying to emulate the success of their sensei, the Ultimo Dragon. I'm talking about Judo Suwa and Suo Uchi.
Well, if you look at the tail of the tape, you go down the checklist in terms of years of experience, in terms of size, power, weight advantage, height advantage, you're going to find a lot of check marks under the heading of disorderly conduct. But in terms of heart, in terms of what they've learned from their master, the Ultimo Dragon, you're going to see a young tag team in Judo Suwa. There you see him wearing the judo pants, judo outfit, along with his tag team partner, Sumo Fuji. The resilient young tag team. They also, much like their mentor, the Ultimo Dragon, moved lock, stock, and barrel from their homeland, Tokyo, Japan, halfway around the globe to Mexico City, Mexico. They now make their home in Mexico City. They train under the tutelage, under the guidance of the Dragon during the day, 7 days a week. At night, they wrestle in Mexico City, throughout the country of Mexico, and then several times a year, they come to the United States to wrestle for World Championship Wrestling, and this is one of those occasions.
It really breaks down to the brawlers against the technicians. Disorderly conduct, obviously the brawlers of the team. Judo Suwa, he's in there. Thus far, not able to really employ any technical or scientific moves.
Now, we've seen Judo Suwa and Sumo Fuji before. They're not really going to beat you with many high-risk moves for smaller, younger wrestlers.
Nice move.
But they are going to try and outquick this tag team, and that's really the only way that they can stay on the same pace as Disorderly Conduct. They're going to need to outsmart them and stay one step ahead of them at every turn. Good, quick tag, just like that.
Sumo Fuji, he's in the ring now. Mean Mike, he's in there from Disorderly Conduct. There's the tag off to Tough Tom.
I think the team that keeps the fresh man in the ring is going to have a huge advantage in this matchup. And in terms of years of experience, knowing where your partner's going to be at all times, well, it's quite an edge for Mean Mike and Tough Tom. Disorderly Conduct. Oh, look at the headbutt.
Sumo Fuji, a series of chops to Tough Tom.
And before that, that series of open hand palm thrusts, I think it confused him in the corner. Now the tag is in.
Judo Suwa in for the team of Suwa and Fuji. Oh, well, there's the great equalizer right there.
Big forearm smash just leveled and took him down to the mat. Lifting him up on his shoulder.
Oh!
Big running power slam.
Kick out by Suwa. Suwa has got to stay out of the corner. The one thing we've seen Disorderly Conduct employ over the years, if they can get the opposition in the corner, they come up with a hangman move that is devastating. This basically a softening up, I think, now of Suwa. They're not letting him get anywhere near Sumo Fuji.
He planted him with the belly-to-belly.
Uh-oh.
Tag is in. Big clubbing blow delivered to the lower back.
I don't think Judo Suwa ever experienced that in the dojo.
Again, good tag in. Disorderly Conduct. Well-oiled
machine.
Here it comes,
Mike.
You talked about it earlier. Oh, the double axe handle off the hangman's noose neck breaker. This one's over.
They were young, they were determined, and I think they opened a lot of eyes. But the fact of the matter is, the more experienced tag team, Disorderly Conduct, Tough Tom, and Mean Mike. And you know, with the tag team situation the way it is, Mike, what do you think? Disorderly Conduct, pretty soon they're going to have to get a tag shot.
Sky's the limit. Outsiders remain world tag team champions.